For example, high inflation was one of the biggest risk factors in 2023. Commodity price volatility based on inflation was one of the highest risk factors of 2023. Central bank policy decisions, when was the pivot coming and was it coming? That was one of the biggest risk factors of 2023. And then geopolitical tensions was a big risk factor in 2023.